One of Roo Code's biggest differentiators is the unparalleled control we give you over your AI coding agent. You can tweak and customize nearly every aspect to fit your exact needs. Today, we're diving deep into Roo Code Profiles, the powerful settings that let you save and switch between AI providers, models, and behaviors seamlessly. Let's get started. First up, head to the Providers tab in your Roo Code settings. This is where the magic begins. Here you can create, edit, or delete profiles with ease. Start by selecting your preferred AI provider from our wide range of options. If you need a custom base URL for your provider for advanced setups, just enable the checkbox and enter it. Now, let's talk reasoning. Roo allows you to enable or disable it with a single toggle. When enabled, you'll unlock additional controls. You can set the maximum output tokens for the model's responses, as well as the maximum thinking tokens it uses during processing. This optimizes the performance and keeps things efficient. For even more customization, click on Advanced Settings. Here's where Roo Code really shines. You can toggle the to-do list on or off to decide if our handy to-do list feature is available in this profile. Next, you can enable or disable editing through diffs to control how Roo makes precise edits to your files. We recommend keeping it on with the match precision slider set to 100%. This ensures changes are secure, fast, and accurate by matching code sections perfectly. After that, you've got custom temperature, which is a standout Roo Code feature. You can adjust the model's temperature slider to influence its creativity and performance. Different models excel at varying temperatures, lower for precise deterministic outputs and higher for innovative ideas. Experiment to find what works best for your coding style, workflow, and the job to be done. You can also set custom limits for API responses in this profile. This prevents hitting your provider's caps and enables smoother internal rate limiting within Roo for uninterrupted coding. Next, calibrate how many retries Roo attempts on errors or repeated failures before stopping. This adds reliability without wasting time. And last but not least, if you're using OpenRouter models, select a specific routing provider here. Some are faster or more stable than others. Customize it to optimize your experience and maximize performance. Once you're done tweaking, hit save and then done. Your personalized profile is now ready to use, and you can switch between them anytime for ultimate flexibility. At the end of the day, coding with AI isn't just about which model you choose. It's about the control you have over how that model thinks, responds, and performs. That is why Roo Code was built for discerning developers who want more flexibility than black boxes or one-size-fits-all defaults. With profiles, you can fine-tune every detail like providers, reasoning budgets, temperature, retries, and more, so that your AI coding agent works exactly the way you need it to. That's why thousands of developers trust Roo Code to power their workflows. Ready to take full control of your AI coding experience? Try Roo Code today.